We have with us Dr. Sonia Sethi, the Additional Director General of Foreign Trade, who I'm very happy to announce that the All India Association of Industries had recommended her name for the SAMO Asia Women Leadership Excellence Award in the category of Women of the Year in the Government Sector. And I'm very happy to announce that she has won this award. Please give her a round of applause. Dr. Sonia Sethi, please come up with us on the stage. Mr. Kalantri, Captain Batra, and Rosie Mark, if you're somewhere around here, please come up. May I now request Mr. Kalantri to please present this award to Dr. Sonia Sethi. Dr. Sonia Sethi belongs to the IAS 1994 batch and has many credits to her. She is the first lady officer of Maharashtra cadre to hold prestigious portfolios as the Joint MD of CIDCO, Joint MD and MSRDC, and Transport Commissioner of Maharashtra. The certificate is here with me, and now I am going to hand over the certificate to Mr. Kalantri to present it to her. Congratulations, Dr. Sonia Sethi, for receiving this award today, and thank you very much for being with us this evening on this occasion of World Trade Expo, which is the most appropriate event for receiving this award. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you so much for this honor. As the Additional Director General for Foreign Trade for West Zone, Ministry of Commerce, Government of India, it is my endeavor to do whatever I can to contribute our two cents towards creating an environment of ease of doing business for trading and industrial community of the country. And as I said in the morning in my speech, some of you might have attended that it is our endeavor to have the most transparent, accountable and efficient office which would deliver all the schemes and policies of the government in the best possible manner. So I'm grateful that our stakeholders appreciate our efforts, and I'm very humbled by this honor, and it will be my endeavor to work harder to serve the community that I am responsible for, and to create a model of good governance in India. Thank you very much.